The Senior Year Experience is helping seniors answer some of the questions about their future with the Reality MC program.
We'd gone during Parents Weekend to hear President Helm talking about how beneficial he thought it would be.
It was a big banner on campus.
During my junior year, when seniors that I knew took part in it, and they said they really enjoyed it, and so that kind of sparked my interest.
The 2010 Reality MC Weekend was packed with activities for soon-to-be graduating seniors.
It was basically a two-day sort of weekend of different programs, different like sessions where they brought in speakers.
How to choose a healthcare provider, how to file your taxes, how to cook.
It was really just whatever you were more interested in or what you felt would apply more to you.
It's not even like something like, I know I have a job set up or I don't have a job set up or I know where I'm going to live. Just sort of like where you're going in general, like what type of person you want to be.
I definitely think that anybody who does this program will definitely get something out of it, being with this group of people, and they were all kind of in the same boat. That was just kind of nice to spend that time together with other seniors.
The stuff that you learn at Reality MC definitely applies to real life, and it's definitely worth every penny.
It sort of like prepared me for the realization that I'm not a student anymore.
How I can really take what I've learned and who I am already and go further with that into whatever career I end up deciding to go into.
It really helped me feel prepared and I felt very relieved afterwards.
They're ready, are you? Plan to be here in January for Reality MC and go to muhlenberg.edu/SYE today for more information on the event. Programs will include speed networking, getting your apartment, taxes, public speaking, and many more. Sign up now and invite a friend to sign up too. Space is available to the first 100 seniors to register.